One last comment. Renal lobe is the area of one pyramid, and with it, the renal cortex above the area. So this would be a renal lobe. And then here we have another one. And here you can also see the base of a pyramid with its blood vessel coming out. So the renal lobe is all go across.